Hi, I will change Wi-Fi password of Tenda. First, connect to Tenda. Connected. On a web browser, enter re.tenda.cn to access Tenda. re.tenda.cn. Logged in successfully. On the top menu, select Wireless. Wireless. Next, find Wi-Fi password settings. Wi-Fi password. You will create a new Wi-Fi password here. As you are observing, tap OK to make changes. You observe the LED on the Tenda will blink. Wait a minute. Reconnect to Tenda. You are required to enter a new password. You re-enter with the new password. 1234567 8A. Connected. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.